主に茶室に花を飾るようになり、やがて一般家庭にも普及しました。現在では華道は日本ばかりではなく世界にも広がっております。 Flower Arrangement. The art of arranging flowers is said to have begun in the 6th century in Kyoto as a form of offering to the Buddha and the spirits of the dead. By the 16th centuryAs tea ceremony became more popular, Ikebana was established as an art form by Ikenobo Sengo. Since then, Ikebana has become widely popular with tea ceremony. People decorate tea house with a flower. Today, there are countless Ikebana schools and its popularity has spread beyond Japan to the world.